It's time for
EJ's Mino Saddle of Night.
Presented by Panasonic Vieira.
Thank you, Panasonic Vieira. We're really liking having you as a sponsor here. Now,
we like them better, but they just flooded us with TV.
You know what? I felt bad last night driving home.
Why?
Because last night's Neato Stat of the Night, you know, we kind of looked back. We looked at Bill Russell. We looked at Charles' big 56-point game, and we thought maybe that was the end. And then we threw on there that GP outscored you 28-0 on that date 13 years ago.
I was hurt that game. Is that why you were giggling in the back?
No. but on the drive home, I was feeling guilty.
We're making it up. This is scary.
Because this is the man right here. Nobody in the NBA Finals has ever hit more threes in a game than Kenny the Jet Smith with 7.
All right, that's true.
Going back to the year 1995. You know those great promos the NBA does where amazing happens?
Right.
I've gotten a sneak peek at the latest.
Oh, this ain't going to be good.
Let me check out the short game, too, because I know you had them tight shorts back then.
Please, silence in the room. Okay. Just enjoy the artistry.
Oh, my gosh. No, I get it. Get up.
That's great.
I'm gonna tell you what.
They made the commercial.
Ooh, if that really happened, I probably wouldn't be sitting in this seat right now.
You see a face like,
yo, my God.
That was a good one.
That was funny. No, that didn't really happen, Chuck. I made it in real life.
Listen,
Tiger Woods is not out of the league.
Wait, okay, we'll give you
neither
the last
Neither is Lance Armstrong.
Okay. What? Why isn't Lance Armstrong out of the league?
The brother just rides a bike, and he's in great shape.
Oh my God. So he could be a stationary bike guy.
That's exactly right.
You know people that ride a stationary bike?
This is an athlete. We're amazing.
This is where amazing happened. Come on, man.
This is amazing.
Let's show the real. No, that's not the fake. No.
Hey, look at the King face, though. Pass me the ball, Kenny.
But you know what happened? That face. Hey, you know the funny thing is? When he made that face is when he tipped in the game-winning shot.
Here was the Jets' reaction.
That is not right.
I can almost promise that tomorrow night on the Neato Stat of the Night, it will not be centered about Kenny.